Another order?
Okay.
Get ready, Spatchy. Order up! Be on top. There you are, sir. A perfect double-dip milkshake. Enjoy.
Well, it looks delightful. This thing's frozen. Barnacles! How am I supposed to drink this?
Milkshake? Well, of course I do, silly. And it doesn't expire until...
A refund!
Hey, now! Let's not say things we might regret later.
Where are we going, Mr. Krabs?
I'm taking you back to school, the Milkshake Academy. You know, boy, milkshake and technology and know-how is advanced since you were last...
I don't think he's wearing a parachute.
Welcome to the Milkshake Academy. I'm your instructor, Captain Frostymouth.
Bendy Straws.
My sole purpose is to transform you from mere guppies into cool. You must prove yourselves worthy of this distinction. Do you consider yourself worthy, Cadet Squarepants?
Yes, sir.
It's an ice cream spatula.
That's enough. This. Now it's time to see what you can do. Get it? Man your milky, milky stations. Nice and creamy mouthfeel. Squarepants appears to be having problems.
Ultimix, sir, every cadet knows that these are telemetry functions and all blending controls are on the lower panel.
Very good. But how does it taste? Listen up, Cadet Squarepants. If you want to make a shake, you gotta know how it feels.
2, 3, 4.
What? Teach this upstart a lesson.
Learn, Cadet.
That was fun. Can I go again?
Do you have any ideas on how to teach Cadet SpongeBob?
You'd be better off teaching a hunk of coral.
You stand before me, proud, mighty, milkshake-making machine. I'm afraid there are no more milkshake licenses. And do you know why?
Why not?
Let's see. Maybe it's got something to do with the fact that you couldn't even get past...
Let me show you, I just know I can!
No! Here, let me show you. You're supposed to raise the cup up...
Boy.
Neptune, thunderclap! I'm stuck in a blender!
Captain Frostymouth!
I'm a goner!
No! I'm not leaving you behind!
You know, no one's ever treated this old captain with much kindness, and in return, really comes from within. Does that make sense?
Not at all. If only it were this easy to get a boating license.